YouTube, welcome back to another video. And as you can see from the title and where I'm at, I'm at Goodwill. I'm doing another thrifting video because the other one got good positive reviews, good feedback, and I need something to record. My bad, I've been gone. My little hiatus, like, stuff get in the way and I can't record. But I'm back with another video, and I thank you for coming back to my channel. And if you're new, please like the video, comment some, watch another video after this one. And yeah, let's see what we get into right now. Hopefully they don't kick us out. I'm hoping this place has more. It's not full, as you can see. I thought it was going to be closed because today is Memorial Day. I got on the Chrome Memorial, so let's have a moment of silence. Yeah, it's Memorial Day because Memorial, Memory, Memoria, so you're remembering. Anyways, yeah, today, Chrome, Goodwill, thrift shopping. Hopefully they don't kick us out. I'm going to be making 3 outfits. And yeah. Alright guys, so this one's better. This one, they have 2. They got more stuff here in this one. The other one didn't have anything. So I think this is going to be easier to choose out 3 different outfits. So yeah. Alright, so I found this. I'm Mexican, guys. I don't know why people... Is it the hair? Like, people be like, oh, K-pop. Oh, like, little jokes like that. People think I'm Asian. I'm Mexican. I don't know why people say I'm Asian. Mexican. It's funny, though. I don't really mind. I just think it's funny. Alright, guys. Hopefully, I don't get copyrighted because the music is kind of loud, but it's cool. I hope you guys can hear me. But I found this shirt. Tell me this ain't hard. Butterflies. This is my favorite emoji. Where is it? This butterfly is my favorite emoji, so I think that's pretty hard. So I might even get this for real. But like the last one, it depends on how it fits. I gotta find a non bottoms. I think I'm gonna make this video like I went shorts. I got polo socks with the, I don't even know how to pronounce it, Sweet Cokes. I don't know. I think they're from Japan or something. But yeah, I used to be afraid of wearing shorts, but it's hot. I grew out of that. It's too hot to be wearing jeans, so I'm gonna find a bottom for this and let's see how it fits. All right, so I know if you're in Goodwill, you're down bad or whatever. It's cool. Like, I'm shopping at Goodwill too, but if you come in Goodwill, buying these, bro. You're down bad atrocious. Do not buy that, bro. Why are they even selling this? You don't know where people have... Bro, this is crazy. I've never seen this. Yo, so my camera woman, this is my sister. She found this. This is really hard, actually. Leather jacket. I don't know. I might try it on. That could be the next outfit. So... There's literally nobody in here, but I'm still shy in recording because I've been gone for too long. I lost the confidence. You gotta like build it up. So this is good. I'm building it up. But as a kid, I always wanted this Buzz Lightyear action figure. I don't know why he has on the blue, but I always wanted the original one when I was little and the movie came out. I thought it was so cool. Look at the wings. Thing. I thought I broke it, but this thing is still cool. You know, kids are growing up and they don't even know what this is, probably. Like my little brother. I'm getting old, man. I'm getting old, and like the kids nowadays. Alright, YouTube. So as you can see from right there, that's where the audio started messing up. So the audio started messing up with this microphone, I guess, when I hit it. And I was going to throw away this whole video because it really bummed me out. Like, I got a whole lot of footage left and it didn't even pick up the audio how I wanted to. I'm never using this mic again. This will never happen again because I ordered a whole new mic. It came in. I'm about to finish this video because I really like the outfits I picked out and I got to upload. So instead of just throwing it away. I'm gonna voice over it as best as I can, like the movies, lip sync it. I don't know. But enjoy the rest of this video. Let me show y'all the mic I bought. Yeah, so here's the new one, man. Now no more struggling with audio. I hope this thing works. It's a wireless mic, so I can be anywhere. Like, I could be far away and the audio would be crystal clear. So yeah, my bad about that, guys. Investing in the channel. Hopefully this is a good investment. I'm about to test it out. Hopefully it works. But yeah, onto the video. I'm gonna finish uploading this. Alright, guys, so right here, I found these shorts. I don't know what I was talking about. I really don't remember. This was so long ago, but I was just trying to make a beach fit or something like that because it's hot outside. I always wear black, as you can see. I think I'm wearing all black, really. So yeah, I had to go black shorts. And these were Volcom. They got brands in Goodwill, so if you search and find, you find some good stuff. I ended up choosing the Volcom ones because they were a little bit longer too. Also, the cashier lady was light skinned and she was kind of looking at me. She was making me a little nervous because she was fine, but yeah, that's why I was whispering too. Alright, so here I was showing off the outfit. It's like a beach outfit. Chill. I wouldn't really dress like this, but yeah, I had to make out an outfit and this looked good, so I chose it. I don't like how it's open. I would wear a white beater under. Some long socks, of course, and yeah, I don't know what I was doing, but yeah, check out the fit. So right here, I'm gonna show you guys what I was talking about. Like, you can't hear nothing. This music is so loud. Look, watch this. See how loud that was? But yeah, this ball reminded me of the commercial that used to come out as a kid. It was so cool. I'll show a clip right here.
About to be mesmerized. It's here. It's wild. It's sweeping the nation. It's Fushigi!
Fushigi. Like, I don't know what it is, but it's the coolest thing ever, and I can do it.
But yeah, it was moving in my hand, but it wasn't at the same time. I guess because of water from the inside. It's something you can see better in real life because the camera won't pick it up as well. I think Virginia has the coolest leg because it has a heart. And I'm from Virginia, if y'all didn't know that. So, I don't know if I get this. Alright, so right here, I found this Bitcoin shirt. My sister then told me that the dog died or something. I don't know. But yeah, here I'm just talking about stocks, putting y'all on game about stocks and to not do crypto because crypto is risky. I don't really like it. I sold all my crypto, Ethereum, stuff like that. Don't get into it. It's risky. Just go into dividends, stocks that pay dividends and Roth IRAs, tax-free when you're old. Put y'all on the game. Look into it. So just like that, I think I found outfit number two. I think it looks good. The pants are like kind of cool. It has like creases on it. It looks kind of like high end. But yeah, let's see if I can pull it off. How it looks. All right, check out the fit. It's looking good. I wouldn't dress like this particularly, but oversized is in now. Right here, some lady passed by that worked there. She was like, "Excuse me," with her loud cart. The neck, I didn't really like the neck, I could adjust it, tailor it, I don't know. The jeans was cool, but with some chunky shoes, like my Balenci's, that's what I was talking about, they would go great, with this fit, some chunky shoes, the sandals, I don't know, the sandals kind of, I don't know, but, yeah, this sweater was cool, it was like patchwork, artsy. Yeah, here I am posing. Pretend I got the Balenci's on. But yeah. Good fit, good fit.
That's the one.
Yeah, so right here I've found these blue jeans. Blue jeans are pretty cool. I've been searching for a pair. A perfect blue, like workwear type thing. I don't know. I saw these. These are pretty cool. I think the Wrangler, if I'm not mistaken. I can't see. I'm blind. But yeah, I was talking about how blue jeans is cool. You should have one in your inventory, in your circulation. So I threw them in the cart. Then I found this. Here I'm just thinking, I wasn't even talking. I was just, this is how it'd be. Imagining, thinking, if it goes together or not.
Hey, whoa. You're watching and you haven't liked the video. Like the video. Right now. Alright guys, so they're closing in 5 minutes. I don't want to take up too much of their time. This is the last fit. I should have worn the Balenci's. The Balenci's would go great with this fit. So, ignore the feet. Pretend I'm gonna crop in the Balenci's or some thick shoes. But, yeah, what y'all think about the fit? Third fit. Yeah, check me out.
They closed early. Because it's a holiday, she told me they close at 6 instead of 7. So, yeah, I ended up buying some stuff. Hope y'all like the video. Oh, is the sun in the way?
No.
Hope y'all like the video. Shout out Goodwill. They're always nice people, man. They always be cool and stuff like that. Yeah, I guess I'll catch you guys in the next video.